CASA of Kern County is asking for your help in finding volunteers to be advocates for abused or neglected children. 23ABC's Christine Din has the story of how a CASA worker helped change the life of one little boy. Christine?
Fernando Mulligan says his CASA volunteer saved his life. He's asking for your help in finding more CASA volunteers like that to help other kids like himself.
That's a good girl.
For 10-year-old Fernando Mulligan, life is...
It's amazing, way better than before.
When Fernando was 2 years old, Child Protective Services removed him from his home after determining he was abused and neglected by his mentally ill mother. For nearly 3 years, he was going back and forth from his home and a foster home. A court-appointed special advocate, also known as a CASA volunteer, stood by him the whole time.
The CASA worker that we had, Mary, was wonderful. She was basically the eyes and the ears of the court, where she could report back to the court what was going on in his birth home. Social workers are very busy, very overworked. They don't have time to pay as much attention.
Susan Mulligan was Fernando's foster mother and now adopted mother. She says Mary would spend a couple hours a week checking in on Fernando.
I remember that my birth mom did burn me once with a cigarette, but now since that Mary was there, she wasn't able to even get close to me with one of them, with one of the cigarettes.
I really believe that he could have ended up very seriously injured or worse had it not been for Mary, his CASA worker.
I know the way I felt was secure with Mary, like my birth mom wouldn't hurt me at all.
CASA volunteers spend a few hours a week with the child either at home, school, or on outings. They also make sure kids get all their necessary doctor's appointments. David George has been a CASA volunteer for 4 years.
It's been very rewarding. The kids are very appreciative. They look forward to their CASA coming to visit, to listen to their problems.
Currently, there are nearly 160 kids in the CASA program. Many are on a wait list to be assigned a CASA volunteer.
These kids are waiting for someone to speak up for them.
To speak up for them, and in Fernando Mulligan's case, save them.
It says saved and it's a wristband, and it means that I was saved because God planned Mary to be with me, so I will be protected.
CASA is holding a volunteer recruiting event tomorrow morning. It will be at 10 a.m. at the Homewood Suites Hotel near the Marketplace. For more information, you can call 631-CASA. In the studio, I'm Christine Din, 23 ABC.